2020 started on a good note, but then COVID happened. I feel fortunate that I spent the entire lockdown with my family. I indulged myself in art journaling and clay sculpting at that point of time. Due to health emergencies of some family member, my father had to visit hospitals and he somehow got infected and tested positive for COVID. But with God's blessing, he is fine now. By the end of the year, I lost my bua and my grandmother. Overall, for me, 2020 was a year of fear, hope, loss, and survival. While the past year took away a lot from us, but it also gave us a lot. My first learning is, life is the biggest blessing. We all should value it before we lose it. We should always keep connected to our hobbies and we should adapt to the changes as quickly as we can. We should save money for our rainy days. Both physical and mental health is the real wealth. Finally, this year taught me to be happy in every moment and be grateful for all what we have. Thank you.